Today we formally inaugurate the Palmetto Plant, which is officially the home of our North American headquarters.
South Carolina is not just about jets and cars and tires. It's now about fiber. It's about fiber optic cable. And what you are looking at over here is the newest fiber optic cable plant in the United States.
Our ultimate goal and truly our purpose as a company is transforming lives by connecting the world. And on a larger scale, we are proud to also say our products are made by Americans for America. At STL, we're leading the charge in optical and digital solutions worldwide. So in a nutshell, today's launch of STL's Palmetto plant is a game-changing moment for three reasons. STL, or sustainability, technology, and life.
STL, what a great motto. Sterlite, what you're doing is wonderful. You can't have anything without education. And without broadband, education suffers. While I dream, I hope, and we are dreaming, and this is a part of our dream, and we know and hope that it's going to work well and lead to much more. Sterlite's a great company.
And I can give you my 100% commitment that we will do everything and go beyond what's required to make sure that you are successful in all your networks that you plan for the future. And the next 5 to 10 years, I think, will be the golden years across North America and in South Carolina to really, really make sure that massive connectivity happens, that no home is left unconnected. And I think that itself will have a massive impact on the country's GDP and take the economy forward.
We've got to get broadband access with fiber that they can make and will be making to all of our citizens. I think it's going to be a phenomenal addition to our community in Kershaw County, to South Carolina, and to America as their North American headquarters here at the Palmetto Plant.